the ledge. Push yourself and keep pushing and focus on your breathing and be serious about putting in the work. Don't be scared, you know? It's such a small little window. Remember, we ain't got the time. We gonna make the time. We gonna do what? Ah! Quick shot. It's that mindset. Don't trip. Just be about it. What's up, y'all? So that was a good cardio sesh. About to hook up my water, you know, with that essential oil lemon. But, hey, remember this. You ain't gonna die, you know what I mean? If you ain't got the time, you gonna make the time, right? So that's real. And remember, it's a mindset. If you're struggling, nobody can get you really there but yourself. Now you can get assistance. I'm a trainer, you know, I help a lot of people, and those are, you know, I'm a part of that journey with them, and that's serious business to me, you know? But the reality of it is, it's like, shoot, I can't give it to them. They gotta want it for themselves, right? So I can guide them, I can help them with perspective and show them what's up. But ain't nobody coming in here and doing my cardio for me. Trust and believe. If I could have found the easier way, oh, it'd have been found, and I'd have been had the easier route. You know, that's human nature. Shoot, we want the easy way, right? But for us to have something that's real, you got to put in the work. Don't be scared of work, you know? So, hey, it's mindset, right? If you ain't gonna be about it, don't talk about it, don't complain about it. But you know, that's real. If you want it, if it's bothering you, do something with it. Hey, if I can help you, hit me up, let me know what's up. Hey, you know, I'm hoping with this channel I can inspire you to help you to see things a little bit different, to see that, shoot, if I could do it, trust and believe, everybody could do it, you know? Don't put limitations on yourself, okay? You're more than what you can believe, and when you put yourself in them challenges, you start realizing, you tap into something inside of you that realizes, like, dang, I'm better than I thought I was. I'm stronger than I thought I was. You know, I'm actually more than I thought I was. You know, that's real talk right there. Anyways, enough of all that. You know, I'm about to drink my essential water right here, get hydrated. I sweated a whole lot. And then I'm about to get up off these sweaty clothes and then handle my business, clients, and then I'm gonna squeeze it in. But I'll show y'all my next workout later in the day. But other than that, hey, trust and believe. You know what? You can get fit, stay fit, love life, eating tasty food. Hey, that's real. Subscribe. Let me know what's up. Show some love. Comment below. Check out my blog. There's more information on there. Love to help. Give me feedback. Appreciate it. All right, y'all. Check you later.